Penalty corner goes to the left-hand castle. Here comes the strike, and the deflection is up and in. And it's Paige Gillott again. 68 minutes into the piece. She might well have won it for the visitors. Excellent goal from Beeston. Well-worked penalty corner routine.